Hi, my name is Stefan Guldin and I'm the head of the Adaptive and Responsive Nanomaterials Group here at University College London. Today we are launching our web app qTLC. This is a freely available tool that allows you to perform quantitative analytical chemistry with your smartphone.
Thin-layer chromatography, TLC, is a simple but powerful method that enables us to physically separate the chemicals in a solution. This is often used in a qualitative context, but did you know that TLC can also be used for quantification? Our qTLC app makes this easy, but how does it work?
You need to prepare a TLC plate by spotting a small but defined quantity of liquid a short distance from the bottom of the plate. To use qTLC for quantification purposes, you need a calibration curve in addition to the liquid you want to test. On this side, you spot known concentrations of the target molecule, your calibration curve. And on this side, you spot the sample with an unknown concentration. After running the TLC plate, you can take a photo and upload it directly to the qTLC web app. Inside the web app, you can define which molecular bands you are interested in. The web app then computes the relative number of molecules within each band based upon their shape and intensity. You can then plot the data using any data analysis software to obtain the concentration of your analyte.
Thank you for joining us today. We hope this will become a useful platform for teaching and learning. A full paper with student handouts, experimental plans, and detailed instructions are provided via the displayed link. We welcome your feedback and comments.